Hi, I'm going to read Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Then up Jack got, and home they trot as fast as they could caper. He went to bed, smeared his head with vinegar and brown paper.